76. This is the Overseer. I hope you all enjoyed the party last night, even those who may have overindulged and overslept. But it's time to get up and get out there. We've been locked away long enough. Today is Reclamation Day. It may be time to leave, but I'll never forget the day you all entered Vault 76. You come from every walk of life, every race, color, and creed. But you all share one very important trait. You are this country's best and brightest. But more importantly, you'll always be my family.
Thank you. Need some ammo, chems, or spiky bits to stab people with? You may find some here. Thank you.
shoot, huh? You better report to the Master Sergeant on the double!
Overseer's log. Camp McClintock. Maybe I'm going crazy, but it was nice to put on the uniform and play pretend with a bunch of robot drill sergeants. I actually think I learned a thing or two about marksmanship. I wonder, now that I'm in the army, is my official title Overseer Private or Private Overseer? Oh. Time to see if I can fool a few automated identification systems.
sandwich.
Protect your flesh. Damage the flesh of others. Shop at Sunny's.
Is it yins or yous or y'all? I can't keep up.
Trade with Sunny. Sunny has what you need.
So what's your story, Dweller?
Civilization is being rebuilt, right here in Foundation.
Finally, someone with the guts to help. When we went to get our intrusion module, it was gone. We think it was taken by a thief. If you can get it back, we'd be very grateful. Grateful enough to pay you. Seriously? Can't even count on the mercenaries these days.
Sunny is. You don't have to say it. Lumberjack Protectron does not want to lose lumberjack job to cheap human labor.
You know, licorice tastes better now, after the nukes.
Thank you.
That overseer lady said more people would be coming. It's nice to meet you. With smarts and a little luck, you'll do just fine out there.
Civilization is being rebuilt, right here in Foundation.
I'm getting sick of potatoes. I know they're easy to grow, but how about a little variety?
How's it going?
Sonny always says his stuff will go on sale tomorrow. Somehow, tomorrow never seems to get here. I don't understand why we can't get a few more Sunnies to do the boring jobs.